أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
إن الذين توفاهم الملائكة ظالمي أنفسهم قالوا فيما كنتم قالوا كنا مستضعفين في الأرض قالوا ألم تكن أرض الله واسعة فتهاجروا فيها فأولئك مأواهم جهنم وساءت مصيرا.
While the angels are removing the souls of those who have wronged themselves, they will say, "What was the matter with you?" They will say, "We were oppressed in the land." They will say, "Was Allah's earth not vast enough for you to emigrate in it?" These, their refuge is hell. What a wretched retreat.
إلا المستضعفين من الرجال والنساء والولدان لا يستطيعون حيلة ولا يهتدون سبيلا.
Except for the weak among men and women and children who have no means to act and no means to find a way out.
فأولئك عسى الله أن يعفو عنهم وكان الله عفوا غفورا.
These, Allah may well pardon them. Allah is pardoning and forgiving.
ومن يهاجر في سبيل الله يجد في الأرض مراغما كثيرا وسعة ومن يخرج من بيته مهاجرا إلى الله ورسوله ثم يدركه الموت فقد وقع أجره على الله وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
Anyone who emigrates for the sake of Allah will find on earth many places of refuge and plentitude. Anyone who leaves his home, emigrating to Allah and His Messenger, and then is overtaken by death, his compensation falls on Allah. Allah is forgiver, most merciful.